5 people were injured overnight when a stolen car smashed into a crowd sitting outside of a restaurant on the near north side. The car went over a curb on North Wells Street and hit people outside of a restaurant called Uproar. The car smashed through the patio and into the restaurant's front door. The driver left the car and fled that scene. The